fantastic program prepared for you. And it's kind of bittersweet for me because I'm not conducting the whole thing for a change. And I'm very proud and pleased to announce that the Astoria Symphony has hired a resident conductor, a person who can help me with many of my duties, including conducting music. And that person is here tonight. But I wanted to welcome you to the concert, encourage you to visit the box office at the intermission and after the show. We've got some DVDs and CDs that make nice holiday gifts. And maybe if you just forgot and left 20 bucks up there with the donation box, that would be okay too. But most importantly, I want you to enjoy this concert a lot. It's my pleasure to introduce our soloist and our resident conductor, Grant Hill. Thank you.
Thank you.